sorrow will change your life. Oh, God. There'll be no one.
Celebration, but before we go there, I want to get all of this out of the way.
humanity for, because I know this celebration will be right.
Uh-huh.
In this time, I just want to thank God for my family, my wife, and my people. I want to say to them, my daddy, thank that voice I'll be cutting out. Okay, well, amen. And Sister Jones, or Kenisha, if you have anything to say, we'll go on and we'll say our acknowledgments now.
Right.
That way, when everybody drive through, they can say, hey, and we love you and keep on with
amen.
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 Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I got frustrated. was sitting in the dugout, somebody touched my shoulder. And it was Mama. She said, she just called me Bo. She said, Bo, it's going to be all right. Just give it your best. Sometimes I sit in my house and cry. She's here to touch my shoulder.
Yeah.
She said, Bo, give it your best. I thank her. I love her. And I love all of you. I love my family. Friends who are watching. And I just want to let her know. Thank you for all the dedication. God bless you. I just want to say.